Okay, here I am getting ready to do Heaven's hair, and she reluctantly is letting me try this style that I used to wear back in the day, like back in the 2000s, like 1999 to 2004. It's a classic updo. It looks good. I'm trying to tell her it's good to be a trendsetter or whatever, whatnot. People never seen it before in her days, so they'll be like, let me try that, but you know, whatever. So I sped it up so it won't be so long. But yeah, I'm not gonna, if y'all got any questions about it or whatever, just leave it in the comments and I answer it there. But yeah, I'm gonna, you know, this is used to be one of my favorite hairstyles with a nice swoop. You got some barrel curls up there. And I don't remember what they used to call these little, I don't know, thingamaboppers that's up there. I don't remember what you call it. The knots, the little knots. But you see there, we used to use that pump it up back in the day. And baby, you could walk out in the rain and your hat dudes will still be standing. That pump it up was no joke, sweetie. Now, it's still okay right now, but baby, it ain't as hard and potent as it was back in the day. But yeah, pump it up, pump. Look at heaven looking, y'all. We don't care. We do not care. Honey, you're going to be looking good after this. Like, heaven is nothing like Zoe. Zoe will let me do anything to her, and she will wear it. She don't care what other people think. Zoe is my girl. See, heaven, she's still in the phase where she don't really know who she is, and she's still like a people pleaser, but she ain't get that from me because, baby, back in the day when I went to school, however I felt, that's how I went. And people knew that was just Toya. Like, child, please. That's just her. That's just her. Now, when I wanted to look good, I came to school and I looked good. Okay? Because I've been doing hair since I was in elementary school. So, if I wanted a hairstyle every day, I could do that because I knew how to do hair. I was a braider. I knew how to do updos. I also knew how to do nails. So, you know, I was good on all that. But, anyhow, that's enough of me talking. I'm going to let y'all watch this video. Tell me what y'all think. What was y'all best hairstyle back in the day? Like, what was your best updo? I really want me a French roll right now. And I think I'm going to, start back wearing me a French roll, honey. Because I felt like I looked good with a French roll. So, yes, that. So, if y'all see me out here with a French roll on in my hair, mind your business. Because it's my hair. And I like it. Period. That's it. That's all. All right now. Bye now.